दोस्तों, नेवर मिस ए वीडियो फ्रॉम लहरें टीवी। आई लव लहरें।
रिसेंटली बॉलीवुड मुन्ना भाई संजय दत्त मेट फिल्म मेकर महेश भट्ट एंड हिज डॉटर पूजा भट्ट टू डिस्कस द स्क्रीन प्ले ऑफ सड़क 2। यस, यू हर्ड दैट राइट। As per the latest reports, the 1991 hit with stars Sanjay and Pooja will have them again reprising their roles. Buzz is that alleged couples Siddharth Malhotra and Alia Bhatt have been approached for the role of a young couple. Well, according to sources, earlier there were speculations that Siddharth and Alia are doing Mohit Suri's next directorial project, Aashiqui 3, but the film has been put on hold. Instead, Vishesh Films has cast them for Sadak 2. While the film's director is yet to be finalized, they want to finish the casting process so that the film can go on flow soon. With Alia and Siddharth rekindling their relationship, it would be wonderful to see the real couple as real couple on the big screen. What do you have to say about it? Mention below.
Congratulations, Lehre, on completing 30 years. I wish you another 90 at least.